Well, good afternoon and welcome to our lunchtime recital here at St. James. Thank you for those of you that are here in person and those joining us online. We certainly appreciate it. Today we are excited to introduce some of our young music ministers and talent here at St. James. I think it's incredibly important that we support our young people, especially our musicians, especially this time with what everything's going on. So, without further ado, our first performer today is pianist Eleanor Henderson, and followed by her, we will have tenor Andrew Hand. So, Eleanor. Wonderful job, Eleanor. Thank you. It's good that you've learned that now because you're going to be playing that at a lot of weddings when you get older. Trust me, I play it at almost every wedding we have, so it's good that you know that. So, now I would like to introduce Mr. Andrew Hand.
Good afternoon, everybody. Before I start, I wanted to thank you for this amazing opportunity that he's given me, and I would like to thank all of you for coming here today. And everyone on Facebook as well. So. All right, the first piece I will be performing today is called Where You Walk, composed by George Friedrich Handel. Handel was a very well-known composer in the early mid to 1700s who composed songs in both German and English later in his career when he moved to London. He is widely considered one of the greatest composers of all time. He was born in 1685 and died in 1759. A fun fact about Handel is that early on in his life, his father disapproved of his love for music. Wanted him to become a lawyer, but Handel was able to play piano in secret due to his mother smuggling it into the family attic. my second piece I'll be performing today is called Tuosai, composed by Giuseppe Torelli. Torelli was a famous 17th century violinist and composer. He was born in 1658 and died in 1709. Not much is known about his early life, but he was widely recognized, and he studied under the famous composer Giacomo Antonio.
Father doesn't.
Sally Gardens, composed by Ivor Gurney. Gurney was a famous early 20th century English composer who was born in Gloucester, England in 1890. He lived a short life and died in 1937 at the age of 47 from tuberculosis. Gurney's life as a writer is very interesting in that the lyrics of most of the songs were poems that he wrote on the front line while he was serving as a private in World War I. After the war, Gurney was diagnosed with shell shock, but interestingly, his career came to a peak after the war, which most likely did not help his mental state. This sadly led to Gurney spending the latter half of his life in psychiatric hospitals until his death in 1937.
Thank you.
Now the first and the second songs of the musical theater portion of my portion of the recital are from the musical Les Miserables. I will be performing the song Stars first, followed by Empty Chairs and Empty Tables. Les Miserables was entirely composed by Claude Michael Schoenberg. Schoenberg is a French actor, singer, songwriter, and musical theater composer who was born in 1944. He is known for composing such Broadway masterpieces as Miss Saigon, The Pirate Queen, and of course, Les Miserables. An interesting fact about Schoenberg is that both of his parents had professions working on instruments, with his father being an organ repairer and his mother being a piano tuner.
They talked of revolution.
was Stephen Sondheim, an American musical theater composer. He's known for composing such musical theater masterpieces such as Sweeney Todd, Gypsy, and of course, Into the Woods. He's also known for writing the lyrics for West Side Story. One final fun fact about Sondheim is that Sondheim writes, he often does so under the influence of alcohol. because it loosens you up and it allows you to get past your inhibitions. The only score Sondheim ever wrote while drinking just water was for his 1974 French film, Stravinsky. It did not work.
Wonderful. Well, Andrew and Eleanor, thank you so much for sharing your wonderful gifts with us today. We are truly blessed to have such wonderful young musicians, and we want to continue to encourage you and help you along this journey. So thanks to all of you for being here, moms and dads and grandma and grandpa and friends. Thanks for encouraging these wonderful musicians on their way. Next week, we're back here again on Thursday live at 12 noon for concert saxophonist Nick May. I believe he will be doing an entire concert on works by Johann Sebastian Bach that have been transcribed for soprano saxophone. And then the following week, August 20th, is our last lunchtime recital series, which will be myself singing along with pianist Piotr Wisniewski. And so we're excited to present some works by Franz Liszt and Schubert and some American composers as well. So have a wonderful day. Again, thank you for joining us, and God bless. And really quickly, before we all leave, somebody celebrated a really special birthday yesterday. It was number 16, and I'm not supposed to tell you that somebody happy birthday.
All right.